fancy, and you tremble. Made better numbers, you say. Better weapons, better training.
But I do not fear. And neither should you. For what they have in material, they lack in conviction and care. But not us. We have discipline. We have order. And most importantly, we have passion! We believe! So maintain vigilance. Serve your ammo. Ensure a proper line of sight. And above all else, men, do not fire until you see the whites of their eyes. I'll be dead. You did it.
That was quite a speech.
Lies, all of it, I'm afraid. Still, such words have carried us thus far.
What of Pitcairn?
He's left Boston. As I said, he would. And set up camp on Molten Hill. There's no good way to get at him. Not with that maelstrom brewing down below. I suppose you could circle around a bit and wait for us to thin their ranks.
There is no time. I will have to chance a direct approach.
That's twice today you propose the impossible.
I see no other choice.
Not because you're mad as a March hare, son.
I expect an apology on my return.
you sneak up on me like that? Why don't you just go out there and just help this camp retreat? Don't ever do that again, you hear me? God damn it!
General Putnam.
You live.
The same cannot be said for Pitcairn.
Well done, I suppose. But it matters little now. I'm ordering a full retreat. We have lost too many in exchange for too little. If the Tories want this hill so badly, let them have it. Boston is the true prize.
We have a bigger problem.
What do you mean? This can't be right. It says they plan to murder Washington.